Why Saudis have lighter skin than Africans? Why many Saudi Arabians have light skin even though they live in a hot, sunny desert just like many parts of Africa? The answer is genetics and history. Skin color is not only about the climate, it's also about your ancestors. People in sub-Saharan Africa have lived in hot, tropical zones for thousands of years. Their skin developed more melanin to protect against strong sunlight. But many people in Saudi Arabia, especially in the north and center, have Arab, Persian, and Mediterranean ancestry. Their ancestors came from areas with milder sun, so their skin kept less melanin. Also, Arabia was a center of trade and migration for Europeans, Turks, and others over centuries. This also influenced their appearance. So even though the climate is hot, history and genetics shape how people look, not just the sun.